Welcome back to my channel, guys, and today we are going to be talking about Time Palace, and it has finally returned to our server. So I actually decided to take a little clip from my previous video that I made a few years ago regarding this event. I think it still holds true, and it gives you information regarding like the whole suit, the aesthetic of it, the cost and everything, but I will also be adding a separate little clip that is showing you why this event is worth it. And that's because in this event you'll see that there are counterparts to the suit. So some of the girls have like a counterpart girl item that you can use, and the one where they're like at the train, you can have the boy as a counterpart item, and for the firefly, and you can also have a firefly girl as a counterpart. So I'll show you that after, and you get these items as a completion prize. So I think the staircase girls are definitely the most worth it because they actually come with four total suits, the two girls in their younger form and the two older girls, and four counterpart items. And I'll leave the timestamp for you guys if you wanted to see about the counterpart item that I'm talking about now. So let's go to the Love Nikki Reddit page, and this is posted up by the Love Nikki mods, so the credits to them for doing so. This event is called Time Palace, and there's four stories, meaning there's four nodes. And then let's go through each bullet point. It's not only clocks, but time itself, keeping the record of everyone's living moments. From the next update on December 15th to 31st, this is going to be a long event, 2 weeks. Turn memory hourglass to collect 14 suits and 6 backgrounds. So it's crazy that we have 14 suits because what the heck, it's 14 suits and 6 backgrounds. 14 suits is kind of misleading because, well, it's not misleading because it's exactly what it says, but it's just that it's not 14 suits that are main suits. So you'll maybe see people throw around the term, oh, I'm gonna definitely get the main suits for sure. Or minor suits, what are they? So let's go to this quickly. Minor suits are just minor. A few hell events have these, so if you look back at my Windfire Mountain one, you're going to see that they also had a few minor suits. So these are the minor suits, and they come with recolors. So I'm gonna talk about this later, but this is going to be why the event might be a lot more expensive for some other people who are completionists compared to other people who are not. I'll show you the 6 backgrounds later when I go through each node, and then we can talk about them later. So memory glass is just probably just click me to spend diamonds, and then you can collect your 14 suits eventually. Second bullet point. The first 3 stages can randomly give you one of the new story suits group. Silent Platform, Eternal Firefly, or the Gift of Magi without repetition. The first 3 nodes, it's going to be random. The fourth node is going to be a guaranteed drop of the mermaid and the subway girl. Again, I'll explain this after. Let me just get through this. I'm so sorry. Like, I wish I could have like different screens so I could show everything, but okay, third point. The underwater suit group, Poetry Azure, can be unlocked on the fourth stage. There are also Twilight Sand avatar pendants, so the things you can put on your avatar pendant, which is on the top left of your screen. You can have like a glow stick, a jade pendant, whatever, though that's pretty irrelevant. Diamonds, coin, stamina, and other treasured suits. So these are the minor suits, and even super rare parts dropping whenever you collect them. Of course, this is going to be the reason why the full completion of this pavilion is like 21,000 diamonds, but needless to say, I haven't even seen 20,000 diamonds on my screen before. So this is something just out of my budget range. Anyways, let's go to the actual suits. So the first 3 nodes are going to be random. These pictures, full credits to Global Default. Thank you so much for providing these. They're amazing. I love HD pictures of them, and then it always helps my video look a lot cooler than it is. And one of the story suits, so let's just call them A, B, and C. We're going to call them A, B, and C. I'll give them a name afterwards. They're going to drop randomly and without repetition, meaning that you're not going to have, you know, like A drop on node 1 and then A drop on node 2 again. That's dumb. Like, if they did that, I'm deleting the game. So the first node I want to talk about is actually the one that is the most worth it for your diamonds because you get 4 freaking outfits for it plus a background. 4 outfits for it. What in the world? Okay, let's talk about this. So on their YouTube page, this is actually called Reunion, and then you can see how adorable these girls are. There's just such a nice anime feel to it and like this best friend vibe, and she's crying and I'm like, oh my god, I love it so much. So again, look at the suits individually and objectively. They're not stunning, they're not gorgeous, but the overall like aspect of it is just amazing because look at the background. I'm in love with the background. I love schoolgirls and their ideas. That's, thank god I am a girl, because if I just said that as a dude, that would be creepy AF. But okay, let's look at the suit and let's look at the first girl. So she's my favorite. I love her so much because not only is her makeup adorable, like this is the cutest crying face an anime girl can make. She has like a Momo and a Shiba Inu key thing, and then her dress is kind of cute with the little music notes. So, okay, they're from a music academy, maybe. And then the second one, she's also crying, but then I think she's like the stronger one of the two because she's not crying as much and she's having like a comforting feeling. So it's kind of like the friendship where one's the sister, older sister, and the other one's like the younger sister. That's so cute. I like it so much. And they're just like best friends. Come on. And it's adorable. So these are the first two suits that are going to drop. And the background they're sitting on, that's another background you can get. The next two suits that are going to drop with this node. So this node is going to get you four suits if you get this. So if you're going to participate only on the first node, hope to God you get this suit first. Next suit is so cute because it's like a transition. So these two girls in the past, they've grown up. So I don't actually like the left-hand girl anymore because she cut her hair short. She's like more of a punk rock girl. I'm like, whatever. Her makeup is nice. All of them come with the makeup, so thank God. You know what? I think, did they actually just switch places? Because although their poses are exactly the same, their hair colors match. So it's like their roles reversed because the girl who was crying super hard, she became like this punk rock, not crying, she's like chill. And then the other one became like this soft motherly figure, I guess. But yeah, it's kind of very cute to see the both of them like this. So love it, love it, love it. Concept, I love the concept. Suits themselves, whatever, but like, I love the concept. Next note that you can possibly get. So again, it's not guaranteed you're gonna get this on the first note. It's like a 1 out of 3 possibility to get this suit. Next note we're gonna talk about is this one over here. In the Love Nikki video, this is called Obsessed. And I love the background. Like, come on, I love this. I love the backgrounds. If not just for the suits, I would want just all the backgrounds on their own. And this girl is over here reading. She has a very cute makeup again. All lovely poses around. And then the other girl, she's just kind of like Kohai. And I don't know what they're doing, but it looks like she's reading a poem and then she's just listening with her little fireflies. And I like the overall picture of this. Again, the suits, whatever. I feel like I've seen this blue wavy dress a million times, like Blue Phoenix and all the other watery blue dresses. And then the green one, it's just like whatever again. She has brown hair. It's not very special. I like the jar of fireflies she is holding. But again, it's kind of very plain. So I'm not really down to get these suits. I'm only down to get it because I want the background and the overall concept of having the two suits. The last node you get before the final node is actually a very exciting one. This one is unfortunately called Separate, and you can see how the couple is literally breaking up. Well, not breaking up, they're leaving each other because the boy needs to go somewhere and then the girl's chasing after the boy. The only thing that irks me about this pose is like, why does the boy look not sad at all? Maybe he is. Maybe he's one of those cool types. But like, at least shed a tear or something. Look at this girl. She's shedding tears on both eyes. So it's exciting because, hey, it's a boy and his makeup is hot. Like, come on, look at his eyes. It's such as like this blue turquoise white color. Like, hi, or is that train going straight to my heart? Because, okay, I'm gonna stop there. But yeah, the background is neat, I guess. But I don't like this background. So it's kind of hard for me because I want the first suit. The first suit I want definitely is the schoolgirls who became older girls. And then the second one, it's like a toss-up between these two. I think I'll be happy with either the second or the third one because I like the third one's boy, but then I like the second one's background. So whatever. And then let's move on to the final climax of this event. This is the mermaid. This is like another mermaid type of ocean girl. So this dress looks very similar to the second dress that we saw. But it's just in its bigger and more majestic form. At first, I was like, oh my god, another freaking mermaid again? But I saw the eyes. Oh my god, the eyes are so pretty. And I won't be able to get it because I just don't have enough diamonds to spend on it. But look at the eyes. It's like this light blue crystal ice eye thing. And she has eyeshadow on. And I just like it so much. This one comes with this one suit and the background of whales, and it also comes with the subway girl. So the subway girl looks like this. I love the background again because I love subways in Tokyo or Japan in general. I love the background. I love the condensation there is on the windows. And her outfit is just whatever. I don't care. Her makeup is also whatever. She looks kind of sickly actually because of the gray bags under her eyes. Like, girl, please sleep. And overall, her dress is kind of just a mess. But otherwise, I love the background. So again, let's go back over to the cost of this outfit, of this event. It's going to be approximately 9,690 diamonds with free tries to complete the four nodes. And then the reason why the full pavilion may cost 21,000 is because you might want to get the super rare items that might drop.
Okay, so these are the counterpart items that I'm talking about. You can see them on the left, sorry, on the right of the screen. And you can basically use them to do a group photo with yourself, or you can actually use all of them at the same time. Before I get into that, there are several variations. So this is just like the different lightings that you can use. Same with this one. So if you get the staircase girls, you get all four of these counterparts. And then if you get the train girl, you get this guy. And if you get the book reading Firefly Girl set, you'll get the Firefly Girl over here. So let's go to view mode. And then I'm just going to shrink Nikki down. You can have so many people in your photo without even needing to group photo anybody to begin with. So give me a second, let me just grab them. You can have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and where's a guy? 7. So look at how many people you have. So this is why sometimes when you're looking in the Starry Corridor, they can have more than one person there. It's simply just because these are items and not actually other Love Nikki characters. I mean, if you have yourself and then you also do a group pick with someone else, and then you also add in like these guys, you can literally have a party here. So that's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You can have like 9 plus you, so 10 people in your picture. And that's not counting other counterpart items. Like, I know there is a male suit you can get from the Neko girl. It was like from the Wind and Mountains Hell event, but yeah. That's what I just wanted to say in case you guys were wondering whether this Hell event is worth it. It is worth it, and it's also my favorite Hell event.
Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Remember to like and subscribe to my channel if you like updates like this. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye!